PBS 1971 logo bloopers 4.
Cut, where's the Spanish logo here? Oh, solo estamos reemplazando B-Head, B y S porque están jugando fútbol ahora mismo. It's okay, let's wait until PBS to come back and then we'll do take two. Cut, the orange B is overflated. Oh, how it is overflated? Pete, I don't need to interrupt, but the orange B is about to... Pop with ketchup. It's okay, let's wait. It's okay. Let's watch yourself and then we'll do take three. Cut, we made another color blooper. Another color blooper. This is getting way too crazy. You guys have the CBB's colors. Oh, oops. Plus, you got a CBB's colors. I'm obviously... Oh, you're right. Let's swap the colors back to normal and then we'll do take six. Cut. We made another color blooper. Again. Oh my god, white color bloopers. You guys have the Nickelodeon colors. Oh, whoops, it's okay, swap the colors back to normal, except me, and then we'll do, take seven, swap the colors back to normal, except me, and then we'll do take seven. Cut, we made another color blooper for the third time. Why do we have getting color bloopers every single time? You guys have the NET, the 1970s logo colors. Boing. Oh. Whoops. It's okay. Swap the colors back to normal and then we'll do take 8. Cut. Alright. What's responsible for putting the number 19? 1971 like this logo and PBS 1971 logo. Whoa, it wasn't me, it was S's fault. Actually, it wasn't me either. And B, I think it was your fault. No, S, it's not my fault. Okay. It was my fault. How did you put that? Enough of this talk. The number 1971 can leave up the studio and then we'll do take 9. Okay, so far so good. Oh my god, this is perfect. This is so great. This is so great. That means it's the end. Never mind. Cut. Well, what happened this time? We made another Carla blooper. Please turn down your volume. Why do we have getting caught on bloopers every single time? You guys have some yellow colors. Oh. Whoops. It's okay. Swap the colors back to normal and then we'll do take 10. The last take. Guess what, guys? It's the end! Piet, I don't need to interrupt. But R is about to... explode in the entire studio.